Work the left underhook.
Find the face and push it. Push the face. Tap that underhook.
You can tell he's tired already, Kyron.
Tap the underhook.
You see him breathing heavy.
To the body when we can. Always touch that
guy. Nice. Keep doing it.
You can see here, Kyron is so long. He can actually rear back and throw knees to his opponent's body from the bottom. Probably not terribly effective, but it's something that at least changes mind a little bit. Kyron turning over. Foster trying to reach for wrist control on the offside. Throwing some short elbows on Kyron Bowen. Foster's going to a mount. Kyron explodes and goes to top control. Working to be heavy on his leg. Kyron has knocked out Foster.